It is the objective of the Ministry of Health that by 2022, no child should be born with HIV. By the year 2030, no one dies of HIV. To ensure this, existing projects as well as new programs and projects should be introduced. The Start Free, Stay Free, AIDS Free program is aimed at ensuring that the minimization of the spread of HIV. The Minister of Health, Sibongile Smilane, says she hopes that through this program, the HIV issue will not again be topical in Swaziland.
This initiative is a super fast track framework for ending AIDS among children, among adolescents and young women by 2020. The Start Free, Stay Free, AIDS Free initiative is a reminder for the government, for their partners to accelerate efforts towards ending AIDS by strengthening implementation programs of prevention of HIV infections among children of age 0 to 14 years, and also to invest and make sure that we also prevent or reduce the number of new infections among adolescents and young women aged 10 to 24 years.
Kanyama Buzar of Nature says they are happy that the program will kickstart soon. Their focus will be on the second free, which is Stay Free.
The second one, which is Stay Free, is a huge challenge for Swaziland, a huge challenge. Because there we're looking mainly the girl child, that there's a child who's born HIV negative. By the age of 2018, the child is seroconverted, is now positive. How the country has to look at this is, first and foremost, we need to look at the child, a girl child in school. How do you protect a child that is in school to be in school and also to remain HIV negative? And secondly, we have to look at the girl child who is out of school. It's either the child has dropped out of school or has finished school. But this is where we're seeing these new infections.
For Swazi TV News, I'm Kian MCB, Yezulwini. The month of May is a month set to commemorate midwives worldwide. This year's theme is Midwives, Mothers, Families, Partners for Life. It is the Ministry of Health's objective to ensure that no mother and child dies during birth. The Minister of Health, Sibongile Smilane, speaking during the commemoration day of midwives held at Happy Valley at Zulwini. She says midwives play a vital role in society as everyone is a product of midwives. That is why government is working towards improving access to health facilities around the country.
This is a global commemoration that is held every year in the month of May. It is commemorable, ladies and gentlemen, that the country will continue and also to make sure that in May we have such events and also to join the global community and making this day very important, especially to our team of midwives. Ladies and gentlemen, midwives play an important role in the health sector. They ensure that every woman has access to best possible care before, to best possible care during and after pregnancy and childbirth.
Dr. Zian, a midwife, made a presentation on the importance of midwives and said midwives should and must be competitive at all times. For Swazi TV News, I'm Kian MCB, Ezulwini.